the cars, the first one that I actually owned myself was a 1962 Valiant, my Plymouth, slant six. I didn't own it very long because I got called into the Army, and it was sold while I was in basic training. Prior to that,